Dr. Nandita Mohan, and you're watching Medical Dialogues, your daily dose of health and medical news. Let us look into the today's developments from the world of medicine. Women with type 1 diabetes at increased risk of pregnancy complications due to a change in the gut microbiome. During pregnancy, women with type 1 diabetes have a shift towards a more pro-inflammatory gut microbiota, which is related with signs of intestinal inflammation. These alterations may lead to an increased risk of pregnancy problems in women with type 1 diabetes and may be controlled by dietary modifications. A recent study has shown that women with type 1 diabetes are at an increased risk of pregnancy complications. The reason attributed by the researchers implied that it happens due to a change in the gut microbiome. Acute urinary retention, a clinical marker of prostate and other cancers. Urinary retention, ring a bell? Majority of individuals have a phobia when it comes to using public restrooms and often tend to hold on for longer durations. But a recent study has found out that acute urinary retention might be a clinical marker for occult urogenital, colorectal, and even neurological cancers. Although occult cancer should possibly be considered in patients aged 50 years and older presenting with acute urinary retention, this phenomena still needs to be taken seriously. IV iron supplementation, a good alternative for treating restless leg syndrome in children. You all might have frequently noticed people shaking their legs unknowingly. The condition called restless leg syndrome usually happens because of an uncomfortable sensation. It can happen at any age. A recent study has found out that giving iron supplements to children earlier in life may be a good way of treating restless leg syndrome right from the very beginning. Vitamin D levels can be a potential risk factor for infectious complications, specifically after colorectal surgery. Colorectal cancer is the second cause of cancer-related mortality worldwide, and a radical resection is still the treatment of choice for its management. However, it has its own complications. Therefore, the determination of the modifiable risk factors for preoperative complications is particularly significant in patients undergoing colorectal surgery. An observational study published in the BMC Surgery has revealed that vitamin D levels might be a potential risk factor for infectious complications in patients undergoing colorectal cancer surgery. As a result, surgeons should keep a regular check on vitamin D levels to prevent such complications. Increased release of bisphenol A from resin components tied to toxicity, a study reports. Resin components, or even components, are the choice of materials for a simple restoration of teeth. It has been recently found out that increased release of bisphenol A from resin components is associated with local as well as systemic toxicity, according to a study published in the Journal of Biomedical Materials Research. The researchers have mentioned that increased release of BPA can lead to the absorption into oral and gastrointestinal mucosa with high risks of local and systemic toxicity. Hence, this material should be used with caution. That's all for today. I shall see you tomorrow.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.